What up, guys? Jimmy is back, and today we're trying out the Hemp Bombs Complete Relaxation Syrup. Now, apparently you can make some good fruit punch soda out of this and get CBD benefits. So, let's try it out on the Soda Stream here. All right, guys, so in order to try the Complete Relaxation Syrup, I'm gonna make it with my Soda Stream. You can definitely buy one of these on Amazon. Check the link below. And yeah, so this should make perfect soda. Let's find out. Put it up here. We're making bubbles. I've got gas. So I guess I gotta measure an ounce. I think that's about an ounce. Put our soda in. Gotta mix it. Tastes like fruit punch. Tastes like fruit punch with a little bit of, I don't know what that is, earthy flavor. If it's anything like the capsules I've taken, I'll be very relaxed, super tired, but not like groggy tired. More like just in a good mood, very content feeling. All right, so when I tried this again, I'm not exactly sure if this is the most efficient way to get CBD in your body. I think the tinctures are very, very good because they're, you know, you can get a lot in a bottle this big. But this is something for people who like to try new things. I think this is a fun way to do it. I'm thinking of children who maybe struggle and don't like taking pills or the drops. This could be good for them if maybe they have ADHD. Some parents do it with ADHD. So I'm also thinking people who just aren't sure. This is just a fun way to do it. And you could drink it for a very, very long time, or you can just sip on this bottle if you like. But definitely check out Hemp Bombs. They've got all kinds of stuff on their website, just like my last video. And if you guys have any questions, let me know in the comments below. Peace. All right, so in order to try the soda,